much, I done ran out of ammo. I think I need me another stick. I think I need me another bitch. Ran out of guap, so I need me another
What's cracking, YouTube? This your boy, Foot with Freak, coming to y'all with another video. Today, I got a video talking about Vapor Maxes. Man, y'all should already know, man. Nike Air Vapor Max Plus, bro. Like, these shoes hella hard, but like, these motherfuckers go crazy. But yeah, I'm bringing a little slight video talking about, first of all, how to clean these motherfuckers and how to tie or how to worm. It don't matter. But yeah, man, I'm finna show you how to style these bitches, bro. How to clean these bitches. I don't know about the bottom part. Yeah, that ain't me, you know. But yeah, I'm finna go ahead and get right in this video, man. Y'all stay tuned. All right, so as y'all can see, these motherfuckers is beat the hell up. In the storm, you know, it been in the storm. Like, I gotta start taking better care of my shoes, man. Like, god damn, man, like, what the fuck do I be doing? Like, I ain't gonna forget, I'll probably hoop in any shoe that I have. Damn, but like I was saying, man, I'm finna show y'all how to clean these motherfuckers first. Man, god damn. First step that y'all wanna do, y'all wanna go ahead, take the motherfucking shoe strings out. Finna show y'all that right now. Finna fast forward that shit. That's what I meant to say. But yeah, I'm finna show y'all shit. Finna fast forward this shit right now.
No, he ain't no savage, ain't gon' up, ain't gon' book. Slide with the wretches, crack a cut, hop out, fuck him up. Fucking bitches, why I'm smoking?
What the fuck is that?
My eyes stuck, I'm high as fuck, but I'ma keep rolling up. And when we pull up, all the hoes know what's up. And when you win them speeds, the slap stick coming clutch. Girl shit, the tires gripping, ball doing the buck. Hunkies hate the way I live, that's why they chunk cover me up. Pull up in that pickup, 5%.
As y'all can see, I just got done taking the shoe strings out. Part two, now you wanna put it in the washer. Alright, now when y'all put it in the washer, y'all wanna make sure y'all got these, them Tide Pods, the shit the kids used to eat back then. Motherfuckers trip back then, you know what I'm saying? These Tide Pods, them delicious ass Tide Pods, you know. Alright, make sure y'all had these. Put it in with that. Fuck me, my phone. No, put it in with that. I'm saying, make sure you throw the Tide Pods up in there, bada bing, bada boom. Now, you want to make sure, the level, put that bitch on light. Put that bitch on light, because it's not really that big of a load, you know, just two little shoes. All right, next, the temps. Throw it on warm, bam, got that right. Next, which one I'm going to do? Obviously, I'm gonna throw on whites. Obviously. Alright. That don't mean nothing. For real. Now, go ahead. Start the hoe.
Next thing y'all wanna do. What in the fuck? Saint dirty as heck. Like I was saying, next thing you wanna do, you wanna take some dishwasher lids, any kind of dishwasher lids, it don't matter. Just start. You know, put it on motherfucking shoe strings, bada bing, bada boom. Put the dishwasher up in there first, you know. Run some warm water. Not no hot water, warm water. Warm water, you hear me? Warm fucking water. And then just be playing with it. Just play with it. You know what I'm saying? Let the motherfuckers soak in so them motherfuckers can get clean too. Sir. If she ain't that way, y'all, dump her ass.
The next day.
Alright, what's up, you two? I'm back, and as y'all can see, yeah, I'm in a whole different outfit. Whole different shit. I had a basketball game, so this the next day. Just resume. As y'all can see. These motherfuckers look way better. They look way cleaner than they did before. I'ma show y'all to them in some light. But these shoestrings. Alright, so for the shoestrings, like I was saying, y'all do not wanna put these in the dryer. Do not put these in the dryer, because if you put these in the dryer, it can either shrink the shoelaces or it can mess up the Adler part, you know, the A-G-L-E-T part.
A-G-L-E-T, don't forget it.
The Adler part of these. Hold on, this little part right here. This part right here, it can fuck it up. So you do not want to put these in the dryer. You want to air dry these outside or somewhere by the fan. It don't matter. I'm probably finna use a fan. So, yeah, go do that. Ah, yeah, so I'm back. And shoestrings finally dry. They looking cool. I'm finna show y'all what they look like inside the shoes, you know. And go. Okay, y'all, I just got done putting them motherfuckers' shoelaces, and them motherfuckers looking nice, bro. These motherfuckers looking brand new. Whew. I can't mess these up again, y'all. I can't. I just can't, bro. Motherfuckers looking nice. Let's go. Alright guys, let's go ahead and get right to the second part of the video. Alright, man, let me know if y'all like them ways of tying the motherfucking VaporMax. But I usually always rock the last way, cause I don't know, I just like it better, and I like the ankle support better than all the other ways. But yeah, man, y'all go ahead, like, comment, subscribe for a nigga, you know. Roll to 1K, man. Roll to 1K, starting right now. You hear me? Starting right now. Need 1K. Need 1K, y'all. But yeah, man, that's the end of the video. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share this with your friends, share this with your aunties and all that. And I'm out.